What's up, everybody? Safety is number one priority, and for this experiment, we're gonna need empty bottle, balloon, scissors, and this thing we're gonna need is to shoot with. This is like a shishkaba stick, they call skulls. I don't know how to pronounce it, but yeah, this is bamboo stick. So let's see what we're gonna do. We're gonna cut this bottle even more. Like this size. Like that. We don't need that. And then we're gonna grab this balloon and stick to the bottle. Like that. And put it over the cup. Like this. You know? So you can hold it by here and shoot like that. So you stick this thing right here and you can shoot it like that. And this guard is, if you go sideways, it will, like, you know, with the stick or like balloons, whatever you're gonna put here, if you go sideways, it's gonna might hit your hand. So this is like a guard for you. So let's shoot it. Yeah, you can kill some squirrels and whatever and survive. This is like very simple bow you can shoot with. Maybe even for better way to do it, you can even cut this side right here. Keep this one right here, cut it one more time. We're gonna use this part. And just again. And again, stick the balloon in. Like this. Pull it through. Then grab by the ends like that. And put it over. All the way down. And you can use, you see, pull it, pull up a little bit. And you can use this thing right here, like, intervene it twice and put it over the cup so that nothing will fall out. Now you can shoot like whatever you want, even like small rocks, and whenever you pull it, it's gonna shoot out everything. And if you wanna pull it back in, just stick your finger in it, even blow. You see, I got a small battery. Let's see if it's gonna shoot it. So you're gonna pull on it, and yeah, it should arrive and ricochet. Alright guys, let me know what do you think. Be safe, adult supervision, wear safety goggles, do not point at anybody or anything. This is only how to survive if you have no choice. And as always, hope you enjoyed that video and check out my next experiments.